Mpumalanga, like any other province, faces serious service delivery challenges. Healthcare institutions do not have adequate facilities, and retention of healthcare professionals remains critical. Education facilities are problematic, with overcrowded schools. The province has now prioritized education and health departments.
There is a need to put greater emphasis on economic and effective use of resources and reprioritization of budget to support service delivery and economic growth in the province.
Opposition parties had mixed reactions.
We are particularly impressed with the special grant and allocation to the Mpumalanga Tourism and Parks Agency for the revitalization of nature reserves in the province. Slightly disappointed that only 5 billion rand will be spent on infrastructure development.
The tertiary hospital, it's a mandate of the National Department of Health. Therefore, even on the speech, on this budget, there's nothing about the tertiary hospital. Therefore, there's no allocation for them.
The provincial government's wage bill remains the highest, accounting for more than 50% of the budget at about 18 billion rand.